Family, friends, other distinguished guests, thank you all for coming to witness a new chapter in Sam and Jenna's lives. I am thankful to have watched Sam and Jenna's relationship grow and strengthen over the past couple of years. Well, a year and some change. A French writer named André Rousse, he quoted, "A successful marriage is an edifice that must be built every single day." May these words guide you and solidify that marriage is not the end of work to preserve your precious relationship, but an opportunity to truly love for the rest of your lives. We all wish you the best. We're all here to support you. I love you both. Here, and remember, Jenna, behind every strong and successful man, there lies an even stronger woman. It's up to you to take care of that. God bless you both. Thank you.
Now pronounce you husband and wife. Those whom God has joined together, let no one tear apart. Sam, you may kiss your bride.
Yes!
Okay, for those of you who really don't know about how they met, well, they had a blind date. And we have a couple people here who are instrumental in that blind date. Okay, first is Cassie. Where is she? Cassie Jackson. Okay, Cassie. Okay, Cassie drove her over to O'Charlie's to meet Sam. Okay, I thought, oh, Lord, what's this going to entail? Okay, so I said, please take her over there. Okay, so she had her blind date. I have, this person's not here, but... one of a tenant of ours who rents a house, she actually works at O'Charlie, so I have her number. I called her up. I said, her name's Star. I said, Star, will you please keep an eye on Jenna? She's in the restaurant with a stranger. So she did. So she kept an eye, and she would text me and say, everything looks okay. They look like they're having a good time. So then my sister-in-law, Sherry, was part of the posse. Sherry Campbell, will you please stand up? Because you are instrumental. Woo! Stand up for Sherry! Sherry went to the restaurant and parked right in front of the front door with her bright lights on as they walked out of the restaurant. So, long story short, Sam did not have a chance to be a bad boy. So, that's the story. Stand up for Jenna and Sam.